RebarCAD also has the ability to easily place extra labels on the drawing. If, for instance, we want to show where the bars start and finish, we select the tick and tag command. Then place a window around the bars to be labelled and which side you want the tick and the tag. Bars in section can also be referenced as individual bars or in a run of bars using the bar ref command.